हेलो दोस्त, नमस्कार। दिस इज़ विजय एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माय वीडियो। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग ऑन अ शॉर्ट
टुडे आई एम गोइंग ऑन अ शॉर्ट राइड टू मेघ सागर। इट्स 15 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम आउटसाइड सिटी।
ओपन आई Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds.
Oh my god, he just hit low by a bike.
So you can hire a cycle shop there at a specific
राजीव, अभिनव, श्रीनिवास, श्रीनिधि, विकास, रामानुजम, रवि,
विजय,
यू टीम मेंबर विजय।
Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight.
तो थोड़ा ऑफ रोडिंग करते हैं। మ్యాప్స్ తీసుకొని వెళ్ళిపోదాం, మ్యాప్స్ తీసుకొని వెళ్ళిపోదాం.
We're about to reach Himayat Sagar, it's just 1 kilometer far from here. This route has many speed breakers. Very hard to ride. This time I'm not riding my motorcycle, I'm just filling for Vikas.
Thank you. So finally we are at Himayat Sagar after riding half an hour from the Draven Cave. So this is the Himayat Sagar. ఉన్నాయా ఒక దగ్గర చేపలు? అవునా, ఎన్ని గంటలకు వచ్చి దొరుకుతాయి? అవునా, ఎంత కేజీ? చిన్నయా? ఆహా, పొద్దున్న రావాలి వారికి. ప్రతి మూమెంట్ ఏం చేయొచ్చు గ్రూప్ ఉంటే.
కాటన్ ఇది ఉంటుంది, ఎక్స్ట్రీమ్ కోల్డ్ కూడా తట్టుకుంటుంది అది.
-15 వరకు Sorry guys, I could not able to shoot the complete ride. Yeah, my GoPro memory got full. It has some previous files and I expected it. I can manage because it's a short ride. So it got full and I didn't carry my extra battery, I mean the memory card. So let me tell you what happened once the camera is off. So we came from the lake and we are on the road and we just went for breakfast and we left from where we have started. So it was a short ride, so it was fun. So guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, and for more videos from me, get notified by subscribing to my channel. So see you in the next vlog. Bye.